A cadre of Jaish-e-Mohammed terrorist outfit was captured alive after an encounter by the Afghan security forces has revealed that he was given arms training in Pakistan for 4 months and sent to Afghanistan to carry out attacks. In a video shot by the Afghan security forces, the unidentified cadre reveals that he crossed over into Nangarhar province of Afghanistan in the Mohammed Dara area along with elements of the Taliban.
कितने दिन आपको इधर जो तबलीग था कितने दिन था यहाँ पर
तबलीग में 4 महीने लगाए थे
इधर
आए हुए 10 दिन
इधर आए हुए 10 दिन
On the night of April 13 to 14, a big group of Jaish-e-Mohammed cadres was intercepted by Afghan security forces while trying to cross over into Nangarhar province of Afghanistan. Several JEM cadres were killed and a large consignment of arms and ammunition as well as parts of a bomb was recovered. This included mortar launchers, RPGs and Russian sniper rifles. On several occasions, Kabul has blamed Pakistan's intelligence agency, the ISI, for basing terrorist camps within Pakistan territory to target Afghanistan.